What's up, guys? Nightingale here, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Today is episode 14, and we are continuing where we left off and not wasting time like we did in here. But, needless to say, we did eventually figure it out. So, yeah. About that. I don't know why that puzzle was so hard to remember. Jump! Okay, so we're going where? Over here. Yeah, just taking a quick dip real quick. Don't mind me. New base camp. Cool. Campfire.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.
The stories that they tell through this is pretty freaking cool. I really dig it. Alright, of course we gotta carry our hand cannon. We got that. Ooh. Less damage. Yeah, we can survive with a shock, don't need recoil, don't need rate of fire, reload speed, we probably need that. Do we do it? Yeah, we'll wait, we'll collect a little bit more. But the more I've playing this, the more I'm like, oh my gosh, they've done such an amazing job with this game. Oh, hi.
Oh, now I see. It speaks of something hidden.
Coin caches. Woo! Collect all the coins. Which we need to eventually get back to doing tombs, but we're gonna do more story today because I spent way too long last episode in a freaking tomb. Scratching my head, beating my head against the wall, wondering, why on earth do you hate me? What do we got here? Map secrets revealed. Cool. Alright, where are we going? Over here. Alright, let me guess. Leap of faith, jump to the rocks. Yep. Nailed it. Alright, so me and Combat Croft here are going to hopefully lay waste to a bunch of noobs. Oh god, I've been waiting. I've been sitting on that one here. Because this is definitely not Call of Duty, guys. Hello, chickenses. Dead chickenses.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Excuse me. Thank you for the feathers and my arrow. All right. What was that? Don't ask me how I didn't die on that. Your guess is going to be as good as mine. All right. Logic says take this path. unlogic says I want to go over here.
Let's do both.
Leap! Come on! I didn't miss that. I know I didn't miss it. Alright. What? That's a long way down. Hope you're ready to swim. Or not. Weapons check. Alright, everything's reloaded.
I hope I'm not too late.
With your luck, you're either just in time or just in time for the party. You're gonna be late for something. Dinner, probably. Ooh, piece of candy. Oh, it's a lockpick one. Heavy pistol part. I don't need any of these. I need more of these.
Oh God, no.
Our ancestors came here as men and women fleeing Byzantium. They wandered into a wild that almost killed them, but they survived and found this valley. And how did they honor this gift from God? By tearing the stones from the mountains and building a new empire. A mocking echo of that which almost destroyed them. But like the Tower of Babel, God saw fit to cast us down and to make us humble. We learned to listen to the land, to become stewards, not conquerors. And in turn, the land has offered up its secrets. You only have to listen.
That's pretty cool. All right, what do we got over here? Ooh, another chest. And pop. What do we get? Bolt action rifle component. Ooh, I cannot wait. Take the ammunition. Grab more leaves, because we're going to need to be healed, I'd be willing to bet. And what do we got over here? Yeah, sorry, I'm at the squirrel moment of... Ooh, piece of candy.
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice, but I will be the first to admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets. We will send no more of our people inside. We have to accept that the Prophet and the city are lost to us, and that we are now on our own.
Interesting. All right. Well, I guess let's go start killing some people. Or we loot everything under the sun, because they keep just handing this to us.
It's a reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the Prophet. It's empty.
Yeah, we probably need to start collecting more of that anyway. Ooh, oil.
Take him out!
Don't shoot!
least one. Be more thorough moving forward.
All right.
What's our status? Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Ha! Alright, let's see if I can get these guys to turn yellow. I'm not gonna wait long, I just wanna see if I can get the chance to. It doesn't look like. As soon as he turns around, we're gonna get this party started. And bang.
Incoming, we're under attack! Contact! Move and fire! Torn apart!
Oh god. That didn't last long. There we go. That wasn't as bad as it was looked like it was gonna be. How did you not get looted? At some point, you just gotta say, eh, and start killing everything. Oh. What lies here? Take the arrows. What do I keep seeing that's oh, it's the tarp. And down we go.
The rest of them can catch up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Stealth for the win. I don't want a Molotov cocktail. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Go. Oh, was this a distraction? But look what I found. I has coins.
Resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Oh.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Didn't stand a chance. All right.
Tell you anything. See, I believe. But
is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing.
We got it coming!
Contact!
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia.
Poor thing.
So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
All right.
It's barred from the other side.
I'm all right. I'll be all right.
It's barred.
Just help us get the others to safety.
And we'll pry it open.
This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise.
Interesting. What in the... Here we go.
There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Find a way to destroy.
Some kind of armory.
Uh-oh, she about to get a new item?
This should do it.
What do we got now? Ooh. Grenade arrow? We have freaking grenade arrows now? Okay, this just got 10 times cooler. Alright, sorry, Tomb Raider. You just got one-upped.
An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy.
Thank God we don't have inventory management.
Get clear of the door!
That's OP.
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Dude, these graphics are insane. I'm sorry. I've just blown away. All right.
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle, and now it seems we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
Come on, read it.
I can read this now. And it's pointing somewhere.
All right. Let's check out our stuff. Especially now that we got a skill point. Let's use it. Let's go to our survivor here. Let's see here. Napalm arrows. That sounds like BS. Death cloud arrows. Ooh. hunter skills. See here. Okay. I'm actually gonna hold off because I'm not sure what I want to put it into. Because there's a couple things I would like to use, but the rest really don't seem to matter. Where am I gonna go? Alright, 21 minutes. Yeah, we got plenty of time. Hello.
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now we pass on this knowledge with every generation. The earth offers all we need. There is the healing herb, which you know to seek near sources of water and in sheltered coves. The birchwood of the forest, straight and true, can be gathered to make arrows. And the death caps, the mushrooms you find inside rotting logs or in dark, damp places, can make a potent poison.
Easy, Lara. I can't make her move faster than this. Moving at a snail's pace.
Lara, I'm here, but we're taking fire from the top.
A papal bull, the lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
I need you to get Trinity's attention any way you can.
Leave it to me.
I like that.
I can do this.
Yeah, for real. This is our specialty, getting attention. Oh, wait. Oh, I already blew a hole through it. Down here. Oh, hi. I hear one over here. Yeah, that surround sound gunfire is OP. Grab the healing. Loot all the bodies. Ooh, piece of candy. All right, come on. What are you? What are you? Enhancement tool? What in the world? Oh, cool. We can now upgrade our weapons better. That's pretty neat. I like how they've added a bigger mechanic to this. Versus just being a few couple small things and that be it. Because it used to be just very basic, but good still. Like, the simplicity of it was nice. Oh, come on! This doesn't sound good. Whoops.
Taking fire.
Kaboom. Those are always so satisfying to do. I don't care how many times you do it. That is, there's something extremely satisfying for just murdering everybody in one hit. All right, loot some bodies. Okay, that's weird. Salvage. Oh God, that's not good. He's right here, and he's getting him on there. Definitely the most action we have seen since we started this, honestly, I think. This is freaking awesome. All right, so I believe what we are about to do is we are going to call it quits for today once we finish looting everything.
My father is missing. Last night I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this moment, more than ever.
Yeah, cool. And this should be a camp where we should get a save. Yep. Yeah, all right, so we got 2 skill points. So now we're gonna do this. Now that I have the points that I want, let's go ahead and do, Deadly Finisher and Heart of Stone. Cool. And now let's look at our upgrades. Since we have the new tool, might as well see what we can get. Draw speed, that'll be helpful. Stabilizer, rate of fire. Hold time, not as important. Can always add more damage. Gotta have more damage. That was an easy decision, and we will do draw speed and rate of fire. Might as well add more damage. Get a little more damage here. And we are out of money. Alright guys, well, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and we'll see you in the next episode. Yeah, that's exactly what I gave you. A little bit of in the gut.
Man down.
Men down. Alright.